Hi children, how are you all? Today we are going to learn about EBS or food crops. Let us start a class. Please listen everyone.
Introduction. India is one of the major agricultural countries of the world. About 60% of our population is engaged in agriculture or its related functions. Agriculture can be defined as the cultivation of land to produce crops. We will see the next one. Agriculture can be defined as the cultivation of land to produce crops, food, clothing, medicines. India has a variety climate. Crops grown across the country depend on several factors. Crops grown across the country depend on several factors: climate and soil. Different types of soil is here. Crops can be divided into two main types: food crops and cash crops. Food crops, the first one, food crops from the overall diet of a nation. What are the food crops is all here? Wheat, rice, cereals, pulses, some of the important food crops. Rice is the major food crops of India. We will see the one by one. It is the staple food of Indians, especially those living in the eastern and southern states. Requirements of rice to grow: hot and humid climate, abundant rainfall. River basins and dales are ideal for growing rice as they have rich soil and abundant water. Rice producing states of India: Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Odisha, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh. What are the places are here? Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Odisha, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. The next one, wheat. Wheat is also a very important food grain grown in India. Requirements for wheat to grow: medium rainfall, cool and wet climate. Wheat producing states of India: Haryana, Western Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Punjab and Rajasthan. Wheat producing states of India. The next one, cash crops: sugarcane, coffee, tea, rubber, then jute, have to be proceeded before consumption. Cash crop, sugarcane. Sugarcane is one of the major cash crops of India and it also the main raw material for the sugar industry. The next one, sugarcane. Sugarcane is one of the major cash crops of India and is also the main raw material for the sugar industry. Have you understood, children? The next one, India is the largest producer of sugarcane in the world. Wow! India is the largest producer for sugarcane in the world. The another one, requirements of sugarcane to grow: hot and humid climate, abundant rainfall. So requirements of sugarcane to grow. Sugarcane producing states of India: Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Punjab. What are the places are here? Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra. Next one, cash crop, cotton. Cotton is an important cash crop. Cotton is an important cash crop. Have you understood, children? Cloth is producing from the fiber of the cotton plant, while oil is extracted from the cotton seed. Okay, cloth is producing from the fiber of the cotton plant. Requirements for cotton to grow: ample sunshine, adequate rainfall. Ample sunshine and adequate rainfall. Cotton producing states of India: Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Rajasthan. What are the places are here? Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Rajasthan. The next one, cash crop, tea. Tea is perhaps the most popular and widely consumed beverage in India and the world as well. Requirements for tea to grow: hot, wet climate, ample rainfall. Hot and wet climate, ample rainfall. Tea producing states of India: Himachal Pradesh, Assam, Tamil Nadu, Nilgiri district, Ooty, Kerala, Munnar, then Karnataka. Next one, cash crop, coffee. Requirements for coffee to grow: hot and wet climate. Okay, hot and wet climate. We find many coffee plants in the south since it needs a hotter climate than tea. We find many coffee planets in the south since it needs a hotter climate than tea. Coffee is a planet under the shade of big trees and grows. Coffee producing states of India: Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka. Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka. So coffee producing states of India, what are the places are? Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Karnataka. Children, have you understood food crops and grass crops? Okay, we will see the next class. Thank you for your listening, kids.